Fine.
Good.
But how does one tell the difference?
Well, it's super simple. I mean, you just have to, like, you can intuit it, you can sense it, sometimes you can even feel it.
Whatever you say. But can we get something to eat now? Otherwise, your liver, it's starting to look really, really good and juicy.
Yeah, definitely. I know a place down here. Hey, Mrs. C.
How you doing, Eddie?
Ain't nothing changed but the weather, you know?
No.
So, what culinary delights will tickle the pickle tonight?
Potato tots and chocolate.
Right, okay, no problem.
The payment's due, Chen.
Please, I can't keep doing this.
Now!
Bad guy, right?
Yep.
Anywhere in this city, preying on innocent people, and we will find you and eat both your arms and then both of your legs, and then we will eat your face right off your head. Do you understand?
Please.
Yes. So you will be this armless, legless, faceless thing, won't you? Rolling down the street like a turd in the wind. Do you feel me?
What the hell are you?
We are them. On second thought.
Please.
Eddie? What was that?
Oh,